Electric torque screwdrivers are designed to provide precision torque control to ensure quality and reduce assembly failures. This video provides basic setup for operating Mountz electric screwdrivers such as the K, EF, and LF series. Always use the screwdriver with a compatible transformer model. Connect the tool to the transformer with the cable. Align the notch in the plug with the notch in the socket. And tighten the knurled ring. Select the proper bit for your fastener. Retract the bit collar. Insert the bit and release. Connect the power cord to the back of the transformer and plug it into the outlet. Flip the power switch to the on position located on the back of the transformer. There are several setting options for the transformer, such as speed and model. Further details about other settings can be found in the operations manual. Slide the switch to the forward position for clockwise operation and reverse for counterclockwise operation. Always hold power tools firmly in the hand. Squeeze the lever to run the tool. It will automatically stop when the preset torque is reached. For push-to-start tools, place a light downward pressure on the nose to activate the trigger. The driver will automatically stop when the preset torque has been reached. The drivers have a scale on the torque adjustment nut showing reference numbers that determine the approximate torque setting. Refer to the torque reference charts located in the operations manual. To set the screwdriver, rotate the adjustment nut clockwise to increase torque or counterclockwise to decrease. Always verify the torque setting with a torque testing system. Mountz also offers additional accessories that enhance productivity, safety, and ergonomics. Need assistance with getting your power tools set up? Call our technical support team and one of our representatives will be happy to assist you.